just checking in on my favorite nephew. So tell me, RJ, who are you rooting for so far? Have you fallen into Amitar's honeypot, or have you been dazzled by Sabal's flowing locks and bad boy jawline? Hey, each to his own. That's your lifestyle choice to make. He isn't my cup of tea, contrary to the rash assumptions some may make about my appearance. I am indeed batting for the other team. You more than most should know that there was only ever one woman for me, my boy.
He's a good man. He just doesn't like idiots. But once you get to know him...
The son of the great Mohan. Sabal tells me you're ready to learn what inspired your father. Banashur, God of Gods, sang the world into existence. For that, we give him thanks. We thank the gods for giving us life. Please, take an offering basket.
Ajay, the intel you recovered, that map, it's the monastery. The army's going to attack your location any minute now.
Stay inside. The army's coming to attack.
Come on. over.
You saved us. You are your father's son, Ashe. Thank you, Ashe. Thank you.
Hello, Ed.
Amita, the monastery is safe.
Maybe now Sabal will see the importance of good intel. If you hadn't secured that map, we never would have stopped this in time. Good work, Ajay.